Okay, we all good.
Himself a going away party at his compound. He's vulnerable there. He likes to ship in his meat from a nearby village. That is your way in. Once you're inside, sneak into the interrogation room. His guard will be down.
Just so you know, I took out your fortress, Nor. meters. Alright. Looks like I'm traveling that distance. Oh, yeah, much better.
Automated car.
It even parked itself. What do you say? Yeah, I'm gonna build up my skill points. No auto drive. Psh. No, I'm not gonna mess with y'all. You aren't worth my time. I wonder why he has her family. The hell did she do? Or what the hell did her family do? Look at that, half the distance is already covered. Fuck you, bird! Oh my god, look how high I am.
I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
I'm sure I don't have to kill anybody. Because that would be the... difficult way to do it anyways.
Anyone alive inside, help them escape, but go in quietly.
Why can't I untie them? I guess I can untie them after I am done with all this. Or they're free, I guess. I don't know.
What do we do now?
jeez, they almost saw me. Oh no. Please don't see me. Damn it! I was so close. That does not sound ideal. Very inappropriate. Very. We had passing people. Oh, a better hiding spot. So if someone walks in here, I'm fucked. But he's hidden now. Pervert. I'm gonna fuck you up, bitch. I got you.
Sneak out. Come on, go, go. You're free.
I I want to get the other slave though. Hidden. Be careful. Oh my god, you imbecile. Oh, I say it again?
Subscribe to this guy.
Yeah, that's my friend. That's my cool friend. You should listen to him.
Yeah.
You should subscribe.
Yeah, guys. He's totally awesome.
Yeah, bro.
Like, totally.
I mean, watch these skills. Look at this. Look at these skills right here. Like, bro, those are skills.
Yeah, totally. Walking. No one can do that. No one. Dude, look, you see me walking right now?
No.
I'm not walking. Look at this guy. He's standing still.
No, he's got a machete in his chest.
Because he's smart. Yes.
Oh, you can press buttons, you say?
What kind of buttons?
Whoa.
Oh, so joysticks as well?
It's pretty lit, bro.
As in belly button? Hold up, try that. Wait, you said every button, it's not working!
Oh my god.
You lied.
Hey, he's young, dude. There's no need for that realization.
Oh. I thought of the game. I don't know.
Look at that guy, he's having fun.
Oh, look. That guy has a back for a head.
Yeah, he does.
Isn't that cool? Whoa, you took off his head.
Oh my god, he's a human!
I
thought he was Batman.
Hey, Tyler.
Get out of here.
Get out of here. Uh-oh. Family man's about to come in.
Okay, so let's make this quick, because I have a family I need to feed and a wife I need to feed.
Wait, what wife?
Oh.
Oh, I didn't mean to make you sad.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
All right. No, it's okay. It's okay. Just put her on. Really. No. It's okay. Put her on. Yeah.
Look at him.
Hi, Ashley.
He can't notice the clothing difference. He's just like, oh, it's the same guy.
That is amazing.
And also, like, the body difference.
Are you getting ready for bed?
Obviously, I have a more sexy body, so he would notice.
For at least 10 seconds?
But.
That's my girl. Gonna give your mom a big kiss for me?
He's giving his daughter a call.
Well, you know, she
while he's looting a dead person.
Hey, wife, yeah, so.
Of course,
like
no, you know daddy has to work.
This
so
dead guy.
A gift?
He's probably been here for weeks.
Sure,
I don't
sweetheart.
Know if this
what did
food
you want?
Is rotten, but hey, bear with me.
A ring.
Yeah. I found this thing on him.
No,
do you want it?
I don't think I've seen anything
no.
like that, sweetheart. I'm
well,
sorry.
You
what else?
Grateful.
Like? A necklace. Oh, a gold necklace. Well, wow, actually.
Tell it, chill out, tell
yes, of
we'll
course.
See,
it's shiny.
See ya.
Listen, Daddy.
You have been tased. You're welcome.
You're awesome.
Babysitting is very difficult.
Sorry.
You did good, I'm sure.
You were here on time. I was not ready. No disrespect.
Who is that?
I'm in the middle of a YouTube video.
That's Barack Obama. And the guy in the blue, that's Donald Trump. Oh, we just knocked Barack Obama down. Oh my god, shoot him. Wait, no.
No, I can't. I have to keep him alive.
Don't shoot the president.
Don't shoot the president. President, I'll save you.
Donald Trump, you can shoot Donald Trump.
No.
Are you serious?
See ya. What? Okay, I'm good then. I was scared there for a sec.
We can take anything.
Anything. Right behind me, so that's why I had to keep going. Yeah. Crap, I'm gonna have to fight these guys off.
Piece of you!
That's disgusting, actually. Alright, I'm getting him. Gotta go.
Noor sends her regards.
Noor? Noor?
What?
All those dear mommy letters? I've been writing them myself.
Oh, that's fucked up.
With Ashley, my daughter's help. I told her it was for a pen pal. But she's a real tearjerker, my Ashley. I really think she's got the stuff to be a writer one day. You know, she wrote this poem in the third grade.
Alive. If you'd killed him, I wouldn't have blamed you.
Yeah, I'm alive. Fucking taxi driver.
Oh. Show him to his new home.
Don't do that! Savages!
Oh my god.
Wait, that's my cell phone. Ajay, that's my cell phone. It's in my back pocket. I need my cell phone, man! Ajay, please! Please, I need my cell phone! Get off me, you monkey fuckers! Ashley! Ashley, baby, daddy's here!
He deserved it.
Thank you, Ajay. This is a good thing you've done here. We'll take care of Paul. We've got the perfect spot for him.
Not so long ago. I looked up Bishwari, but I couldn't bring myself to see her, not after all these years. You always regret those decisions when they die, don't you? Anyway, I was there with Deplore, or rather Paul Hom. He invited me to his home, to meet his family, to see on the other side of him. It was incredible to see the man behind the man, Paul, the loving father and husband. I was as jealous as I was happy for him. We went to his daughter's school to see a recital. There was his darling Ashley, the light of his life. I could see the tears welling up in his eyes. So proud, so much love. It really made me think. What if I had followed Ishwari? What if that was you, clumsily stumbling through a piano recital as I looked on teary-eyed through a viewfinder, capturing every precious moment? It always hits you when it's too late, RJ.
Bill ads everywhere. Is that what our priorities are at?
I'm gonna wanted to go back here to get my ammunition.
Every time I watch the Western media, I see some snot-nosed pop star grinding on a dude, and that's everywhere. Every blog can't help but cover this girl twerking on some dude. What the fuck is twerking? And since when have white girls been the cornerstone of twerking? Look, if you don't have any junk in the trunk, you shouldn't be twerking. Sorry, I mean, Chotu over here wears a bigger bra than my girlfriend, and he has enough decency to not twerk. Is that what we gotta do to get some attention here in Kirat? Do we all have to start bending over backwards and twerking, and then people will be like, wow, the civil twerk war in Kirat is really heating up. Those butt cheeks are really flapping together. Makes me want to throw some ones and give them some support.
Well, guys, I'll see you on the next one.
See ya!